Hi, my name is Pardis. I have just finished my first year of master's at Ryerson and I'm now working on my thesis. The mathematics department offers a diverse number of research options. These options help you tailor your degree so that you're ready for your next step in academia or industry.
We're looking for self-motivated and ambitious students who are willing to profit from what the program has to offer. It's designed to provide both solid foundation in technical tools and applied mathematics.
I enjoy the variety of the courses and also can choose our own supervisors.
Students from a variety of backgrounds come to our program. We have admitted students from economics, engineering, finance, and other areas as well.
We have the flexibility of choosing courses outside program, and also I have time to take industry exams in finance.
By the time students obtain their degree, they will have grown into confident applied mathematicians.
Graduate students from the Master in Applied Mathematics program are prepared to go into a PhD program, as well as to work in various fields, such as technical analysts, financial analysts, and programmers. The students are given the opportunity to research in various areas in applied mathematics. Some of these areas include biomathematics, financial mathematics, and discrete mathematics and networks. The programs offer hands-on learning on how to conduct research in applied mathematics.
Students can choose between two program options. The thesis option allows students to spend a full year doing advanced research, while the other program option replaces a thesis for a major research paper and allows students to take more courses. Students apply online at www.math.ryerson.ca. Applications go live in mid-October and are reviewed in early January. The application process is competitive, and it's advisable to apply early in order to be accepted with the best financial support possible. For more details on admissions, please visit math.ryerson.ca.